please don't forget to like and subscribe to help the channel.
Eivor! We will march upon Armagh immediately!
This place smells like a brewer's hut.
I will blood eagle the abbot with my own hands. I will blanket the north with the skulls of petty kings.
Enough! If you charge into Armagh like a berserker, they will crucify you like their Christ.
I'm sorry to tell you, my king. The siege weapons you requested are being held by Armagh.
Hell have that abbot! Those weapons were to be a show of the strength of Dublin's new king.
Forget about shows of strength. Cast your fortunes with Flann. The High King will be a powerful ally if you back him now. Where are these weapons coming from? Who is supplying Armagh?
A shadowy web of pirates run by a druid cult. They roost along the northern coast, looting and trading in equal measure.
These druids, do they call themselves the Children of Danu?
In fact, they do. Led by one they call the Seed. Now that you have their scent, I wish you a good hunt. If there is nothing more, my king, I will return to my shop.
I will gather what forces I can wherever I can, and join them to Flann's. Together, we will avenge my father.
You have a strength that comes from him. When you find that, men will follow.
Let's go. Let the sail out. Sing us a song. Sail down.
Careful now.
Dom Vera in Rectra cover the Ire. Amigo Dom cover the Ire? The Hain Drupak?
The hell with you!
Now, God, let me.
arms dealer Cesar spoke of. I must approach carefully.
More Haladin than you.
God will greet him at his death.